Nice. Wait, so who's really? Carrying for the red team?
Obviously
I'll carry
Stuart.
If you want me to.
Stuart, you're the carrier. Everyone else tells them where to go.
All right. Wait, really? Like they say up or down and stuff?
Yeah.
All right.
I'll
all right,
carry
Stuart.
If you want me to.
Or they can say general instructions like stay top right, stuff like that. Nice.
Well, we've got four people telling them where to go.
Exactly. That's the plan.
Hey, PK Subal. So we came up with this idea just about 2 minutes ago, and we think we're gonna have.
Wait, who are you talking to, Rumpa?
Oh, I'm streaming right now, and we got some people in the chat.
Wow, what?
Which audio is too soft? My voice, or is it the music? Are we gonna do one blind team?
I'm picking the one.
One.
Yeah.
2v2 with two coaches.
It is 2v2. One.
I'll volunteer.
I would love to do that.
Okay. Now we need coaches. Anyone on red team specifically want to coach? Because I would.
Yeah, Vig should be coach.
Wait,
Not Vig, I guess.
Yeah, I know, that's
okay.
Yeah, I didn't want.
Okay, yeah, so red team is gonna be Stuart on the flag and Vig on the coach.
Oh man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I agree. Bunda Jules, she is there. She's the leader, but she went for us. Oh, go for that. Oh, I did not entry. Oh man.
Who's the captain?
Alright, so it looks like we've got it almost narrowed down. I think we're gonna just do one on one, right?
Yeah.
So
Yeah.
Who's
I just sent a message to Jules. She's in a private room.
Okay. Hey Jules. We're gonna do some blind OFM.
Mm-hmm. How do you play?
So you have to change the map to blind. We're gonna have one player on each team be blind. They have to close their eyes, and then they're each gonna have one coach on the team that will tell them which way to go.
Sounds pretty crazy. Are we playing Open Field Masters?
Yes.
Is that the map?
Yeah.
What is the time limit? 5 minutes or 10?
Five for sure.
Could be a very frustrating 5 minutes.
I'm kind of excited to see how the first initial grab is going to go.
All right, so let's start.
Okay.
The grab's going to be the hardest part. That's a good point.
Jules has to go back to specs.
Yeah.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
So who's going to be carrying Stuart and Googie? Is that right? Stuart and Puggins?
Yeah. Yeah, so big money is with Stuart. And then, I think Googie's the flagger.
Ooh, the tension.
Alright, you're gonna have to split up the groups too, though, so that I can,
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll do. Okay, I'm unlinking right now.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys.
I got this.
Bug fools.
We're still linked. We're still.
There we go. Who's coaching Puggins with? thought that was good.
Okay, I'll coach Puggins. Puggins, let's go to Ballers, Soviet Ballers.
The lanes are pretty cool.
All right, just trying to set things up here. We're about ready. It looks like Puggins will be facing off against Stuart. Everyone's getting in their own separate rooms, to be fair. 2P1S and Big Money, the coaches.
Okay, TB, you guys ready?
I can't hear what Puggins is saying, but I'm assuming it's a yes.
Yep, yep.
I'll keep him closed.
We'll explain the rules to both teams and we're off. Here we go, guys.
3, 2, 1.
Let's listen into the blue team here, Stuart, right now.
Right. You're right, too far ahead of it. You gotta go back a little. Back 3 tiles. To your right, to your right, right. It's still right, it's still right.
Okay.
Still right, still right. He's gonna get it right, hard right diagonal.
Okay.
Gonna make circles around him. Now go down. Now right. Now switch back left.
He's heading up. He's heading straight up. He's gonna head to the right now. So he's at the top right. He's at the top right. You're
okay.
Keep going top right. Keep. You barely missed. Okay, down top left. Bottom left.
Okay.
Bottom right. Bottom right. Bottom right.
Okay.
Okay. Bottom left. Bottom left. Okay, top right, coach. Top left, top
okay.
Right, top right, go top right. Go bottom right, go bottom right, go bottom
okay.
Right. You're way ahead of him, he's not even close. We'll let you know when he's close. Okay, keep going, top.
The right. I was going bottom right. You're in the top right. Left. Hard. Alright. Go to the right.
Okay, plenty of room, baby. Okay. Bottom right. Oh shit, that's my bad. I wasn't paying attention.
Go down. Now go left again. Now right into the top. Now go left and down quickly. Nice.
Okay, wait, sit there. Okay, now go bottom left.
Okay.
Top right. Top left. Yeah. Left. Top left. You gotta get left. It's waiting for you there.
You're in the top of the map now. Now you're in the top right corner. Go left. Now down. Now up. Now go right.
time, actually. Huggins, 2 minutes 33 seconds. Stewart, only 50 seconds. Wow, and that's officially the game. Let's listen to Stewart.
Oh, my God. I wasn't understanding things.
Yeah. It's just too hard. It's like, you can't change directions fast enough. But either way, his first hold was longer than your first hold, and his second hold was pretty damn long. But it's just too hard. Yeah, yeah.
He just missed you go down now. Are you guys ready? Oh, sweet. We're done. Put in the bot. I'm here. I'll put the bot in.
Oh shit.
Damn, that was
my gosh, it's gonna be disgusting.
It's gonna be terrible.
No, you guys have a good chance. The bot currently cannot run, so.
Hey, Mr.
Big money. What was hardest? Dude. What was most frustrating about that?
It'd be like I would start staying left, but Stewart's ball would still be going like just based off momentum. He'd still be going upright, and I'd be like, oh my god, like left, Stewart, left. But it's just momentum. You have to like stop momentum keys. Beforehand. Yeah.
Like upright.
Yeah. After a while, I started saying just arrow keys.
I was saying bottom, top, left, right. Which is kind of.
And I started telling him where he was on the map as well.
Yeah, I was trying to say where he was, and, but kind of not as much. More in the beginning, so. It was hard.
How did I do?
Another cool one, too, would be to have the both players still playing and then have the captain switch.
That'd
be the coach's switch, right?
No, that's good, yeah.
Do we need time for the bot, or are you...
No, the bot's ready to go.
All right, so...
I need a link there. Okay, never mind.
Yep. For any viewers joining... Actually, I'm just going to mute and deafen myself. I'll be back in a couple seconds.
Later.
Yeah. See ya.
Wait, so who's gonna play the bot? Is it like another blind versus the bot kind of thing?
Yo, big money.
I think it's gonna be a close match.
Who's going up against the bot?
Alright.
Alright.
Ooh, that ledge bot. Okay, I'll just get out then.
I guess we can go to... There's two people in there. Nimbus?
We can stay and listen. Me and the bot, that is.
Oh, that's true. you're right.
It's learning.
It can talk. It has Ankh's text to speech.
Yeah.
It can use that, but it's not right now.
That's
crazy. I can play it through my stereo mix. So it comes out of my mic whenever it talks through my speakers.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah, it's really scary.
Put the button.
Because it would talk trash and whatnot. Bot's ready to go whenever.
I'm ready.
Two people.
Yeah, I'll coach.
You probably should all
coach.
You gotta
coach the bot? Who's coaching the bot?
I'm gonna sit back and eat my ice cream. You have a good chance. Good to go. Like, it's really not good.
Alright.
Alrighty, guys. Starting 3, 2, good luck. 1.
Hey, you guys mute. Don't talk.
Coaching of 2P1S.
Alright.
Keep in mind that Puggins
you're
is...
You're in the top right, so you're gonna go down and left again.
Okay.
Start.
Puggins is blind right now.
First grab.
And Leechbot is a bot.
Maybe we can evade them. Oh, fucked up. Down.
Oh, Puggins narrowly misses!
Up and to the right again. He doesn't have the flag.
Oh, now and Leechbot. Quick grab here.
Where am I going?
Down into the right, left. down into the right. Down into the left.
Oh, left. And Leechbot's stuck in a corner. Down, Puggins gonna capitalize right. On it. He's gonna have to get out of there and try to run away. Here's
like going circles or some shit. Down, left, up.
Oh, Leechbot, he will get it. This is not even a chance.
Go down into the left. He's hiding in the bottom left corner.
Oh, he's moving to the right.
That's just what he's gonna do. Sprint away. Hopefully, you can have more hold time just by beating him. Go left. Sprint down and left again.
Oh, Leechbot cornered there. Looks like Puggin's going to take the flag again. Let's look at the hold time right now. It's very narrow. 32 and 33.
I'm just gonna go, like...
Yeah, basically everywhere you go, he's following you like a shadow. So you can basically evade him longer than he'll evade you. And he'll
let's see here. Okay, 37, Leechbot going into the corner.
For like random periods of time.
Sounds good. I'll tell you where you are. You're at the very top of the map. Now you're in the top right corner.
Oh, Puggins, a nice strategy here. Bouncing off the walls. Left. He, doesn't juke Leechbot with the flag, and he's going to go into the corner.
The delay was, so I thought I'd see if he'd go right past me. But
sorry, you have the upper hand of like 5 seconds.
Yeah, it looks like Puggins got about 10-second lead right now.
Where am I at?
You're top right corner. Now you're going towards bottom left. Bottom right. Jesus Christ.
And Leechbot with the flag. Looks like he's just going to keep going into that corner.
Yeah.
Oh, Puggins misses it, but the bot goes right into it.
You're in the top right corner. Now in the bottom right corner.
Ooh, Leechbot! And he does get the return. Good job by Leechbot, but he's just going to sit there. Puggins is going to be able to find him.
2-second warning before I hit a wall.
Okay.
Puggins with the flag.
You're about to hit a wall on the top.
And
about
he's
to hit
trying
the wall on the right.
Wall. Oh, okay, Puggins about gonna to get cornered. Wow, and a good return by Leechbot.
Bottom left again. Still got like a 15-second advantage. Go straight up. Now go straight down.
Ooh, nice communication
now
by the coach.
Now go straight up and to the right.
Ooh, he went to the left instead of right.
Alright, so when you grab now, yeah. I want you to go straight up. And every time you feel a wall, go up.
You can't feel a wall.
Go diagonally a little bit more downward. Now go down.
Yeah, the funny thing is he can't
go
feel
up
a
to
wall.
The left.
Little misunderstanding there.
Go up and to the right.
And there's a return by Leechbot.
How'd that look?
Try to angle less on the initial grab. Just go straight up.
All right, some nice coaching. Let's see what happens. Leechbot is broken.
Right, just a little
he's broken. Over. Oh, and that's it. He leaves a rage quit. I think we saw a rage quit by Leechbot.
The bot lagged out.
Man beats machine. I think he comes ahead with 2 minutes. He's racking up 5 seconds, and it'll be official. Make sure he stays in here to the very end of the whistle, counting up to 29. And 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Good job, Puggins.
Thank you.
Boy, Ledge, you did a great job programming that bot. You even programmed in rage quits.
So should I quit out?
Yeah, good luck finding the exit button.
I don't know if I can open my eyes or not.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I think we should try it again now. Maybe we mess with physics? I don't know. You gotta do something to change it up a little bit, though.
Oh, Christ, physics. I forgot about that.
That would make it easier, actually.
2v2 with physics. With a 50% acceleration.
Sounds like we're gonna try a 2v2 blind OFM. How's that gonna work with coaching? Each player has their own coach in a separate channel?
Yeah. Nobody coaches. They just run around.
See, that's boring.
Or one coach per team. I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know. What do you guys think?
I think one coach, two players.
Okay. I think that's worth a shot.
I don't know if somebody wants in here, but I'll bow out for now.
Yeah, yeah, anyone who was spectating, feel free to hop in.
Satisfying.
Yeah, Zvonvok, hop in for blinding. Who else wants to go? Feel free to hop in.
Hop in.
Okay.
Mr. Khan is gonna coach.
Intrepid and
Jules
one
gonna
more.
Be blind.
Oh, am I supposed to move myself?
Yo, big money, go be blind on red team and I'll coach you guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll coach the red team.
I'm pretty lucky, but we'll give it a shot. Cool.
That'll help.
2P, you're coaching red team?
I think we're just doing one coach per team. Yep.
Okay.
Blue needs a coach.
First come, first serve. Who wants to coach blue team?
Give us Googie.
Yeah.
Googie, you got it?
Sure.
All right. Could you guys go to blue and then the other maybe go to Soviet Ballers? I'd like to have this one to commentate in and then switch back and forth.
I think so.
Oh, yep.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just gonna start.
Start it.
2 p.m.
Back and forth to each team channel respectively to get a little bit of a mix as to what how the coaching is going. To start, let's listen to Big Money and Jules's team.
You're in the bottom left.
3, 2, 1.
Go. Big Money almost had the flag. Jules, go directly to the right. Big Money, stay where you are. Jules, go down.
Jules, go down. Do you have the flag?
Yes, you have the flag. Okay. Jules, go to the left. Big Money, go up and to the right a little bit. You're just gonna stay there.
I'm just...
Jules, go. Please. Jules, go down. Oh, Big Money. There's no regrab.
Up. Right. Oh. He's...
Jules, go right. Big Money, that was right and down, but that's cool too. go in circles, Big Money. You're in the top right corner.
I don't know where.
I think one of their players lagged out, but we're still going strong. Tight.
Down and.
Yeah, let me jump in real quick.
Down. Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm not in the game. Look at that.
go down. Okay, Puggins, go left. Oh, is he not in here? Okay, Zahn, go left and down. And up now.
Which? No, which? Are they on blue team?
Okay, Puggins, you go left. Go up. Puggins, go. Nice. Sorry. Puggins, go down and right. Zahn, go down and left. Okay, go left, left, back.
Okay, I like that.
Now go right and up. Ah, shit.
Okay.
Big Money, go right. You're both in the bottom left. Yeah.
Where's.
Oh, you just missed him. Go left now, he's in the top left. And Big Money in the bottom left corner. Jules, you have the flag.
Oh, I do, yeah.
Jules, go down.
Down.
Now go up. Go up. Now left.
Left.
Now down.
I'm lagging, I'm sorry, I think.
I'm down.
Left. Sorry, this is, Zahn, you go right, Falcons, you go right and left, or right and up, right and left, Zahn, go left, Falcons, go down and left, nice, now go right and up, Zahn, you go left and block, go now right. Yes. Sorry. Down and left. Now up and right. Nice. And left. Right.
Oh, we won.
Oh, yay.
Oh, you both have over a minute.
High five, Money, wherever you are.
Oh, you wanted to play it out? Alright, Big Bunny, you have the flag. Go down. Now go right. Oh shit.
Now go up. And right. Hitting Zahn, and go down. And go up. Left. Now go. Left. Bottom left. Now go right.
Shit. Big Money, go down and right. Now, Jules, go up and right. Right. Big Money, up and right again. Jules, you have the flag.
Oh,
go down.
Okay, cool.
Stay. Do not move.
Just stay on the floor.
Yeah, just stay right there. They're probably not going to be able to hit you if you stay still.
Okay, wait, hold on. Am I still now? Or am I still drifting?
You're drifting to the right. Now go left. Now go left. Now right again. Stay there. I'm going to practice starting and stopping.
Oh,
we won.
Okay. Can I open my eyes now?
Damn.
Yeah.
That sure was hard to get the flag.
We crushed him.
Now it's a top.
Jules made a lot of lucky slaps.
Tupi was definitely giving really good instructions.
Yeah, at the beginning I forgot I was allowed to talk. So I was like being dead silent and not seeing anything and like trying to do yourself.
It was cool that
Tupi
he talked
was still
to
pretty
us.
Good. Still pretty good. But yeah.
It was very confusing. Well, I was trying to communicate with both of them, but I couldn't tell both of them where to go.
I can definitely say that it gets much more difficult when you've got two people that you're trying to direct.
Yeah, because they were going in the same directions when I wanted them to circle around them. But... Right. Yeah.
It's fine. It's fine.
What?
300% everything.
God. I don't think that really makes any sense.
One V two says new biggie in the chat.
One guy beat offensive coordinator, the other coach beat defensive coordinator. And then ahead.
I mean, that would be kind of cool having two players, two coaches. I wonder if that would help any, or if that would... They'd have to try not to step on each other's toes, you know?
Yeah.
Might be interesting.
You guys want to make a game or something? Well, I guess Puggins. Bye, Puggins.
I was just going to say, I'm about... all played out if we don't have any other fun times planned.
Yeah, I think so too. I want to thank you guys. This was definitely a fun one to watch.
No
yeah,
doubt.
Thanks for streaming, sponsor.
Yeah, no problem. I'll post it to the subreddit once I uploaded it to YouTube.
Sounds good. I'll see you guys. Thanks for playing.
Later, Puggins. Good job.
Later, Puggins.
Hey, Intrepid.
Hey.
Well, I want to thank you guys for watching this late night pug experiment as we tried for the first time that I'm aware of some blind OFM. I think we saw some interesting play. It was definitely fun to watch and some different strategies. We tried toying with the settings a little bit. Got a little old towards the end, I think, but boy, it was... a very interesting idea, and I definitely hope you guys enjoyed it, and I do hope that you guys will stick around for some other Sponsor TV presentations. I know we'll be having some NLTP games on Sunday. I'll announce that on the subreddit, and then we'll also be doing probably some Miners games as well on Monday, so hope to see you guys next week, and thanks for watching.
Three, two, one.